Mr. Baroyan, tell me what happened to your uncle.
Yes, actually before my uncle, my grandmother was killed. My grandmother was complaining to the Turkish soldiers that why are you subjecting the children to such suffering? What have they done? Because they were so mean, they wouldn't let us drink. And of course, our provisions didn't last very long. Of course, we didn't have much appetite anyway. It was a very, very peculiar thing, as my grandmother was complaining. This gendarme, in his anger, that you dare to as much as complain against the Turkish government, he pulled his dagger, and right behind, on her back, he began thrusting the dagger into her back, and just like a pincushion, he kept doing this thing several times. And each time my grandmother, this wiry little lady, she just kept cursing the Turkish government, the curse on you and your government that you subject the children to such suffering. And the more she cursed the government and so on, the more he kept the stabbing her. And then he was exasperated because she wouldn't die fast enough to shoot him. Mercifully, he pulled his rifle and pumped some bullets into her and ended her life. That was on the way. And my mother, one place, because there was no way to take care of the little baby in her arms, as I noticed, we were passing by a tree there on the way, she gently placed the baby there, and many a times has haunted this thing, has been subject of haunting me, because I wondered what happened to the little boy.